Tommy, listen to me.
He is the contractor.
Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Honey, I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something...
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was that all about? Oh, dang it. I forgot to give this to him. Phone's dead. Dad? Daddy? You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide.
Where the heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and... There seems to be some commotion coming from...
What was that? Dad? Dad? What is going on? There's his phone. Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way. Where is he? There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
We're kind of sick.
Jimmy!
Dad!
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy! Jimmy, stay back! Jimmy, I am warning you! Don't!
Him.
Sarah.
Something this morning.
Listen to me. There is something bad going on. We have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on. Come on.
Where the hell you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. What in there? You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
This ain't half the people in Sydney lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Some sort of parasite or something. You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
They say where to go?
They said, Army's putting up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
That's where I'm at.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. We found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy's.
House. Right. I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. First they're saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm.
I'm sure he did.
Are we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
Who do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel.
So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving, Tommy. You ain't seen what I've seen. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped him.
This is bad. Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
What the fuck, man? Let's go!
Oh, shit. Turn us around.
Oh, my God.
Tommy! Tommy!
Holy shit! What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn.
Turn here, turn here.
Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
Oh, no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them.
Then back up then.
They're behind me, too.
There.
Hold on.
Go.
Look out. Hey!
Get back, baby. Get back.
Okay.
Uh-huh. here, baby. I'm here. Come on, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
Pretty bad.
We're gonna need to run. Oh my God. You keep us safe. Hold me. Now hold on tight.
Okay. Daddy, I'm scared.
No, watch
keep
out.
Your eyes closed, honey. Keep looking at me, baby. Over there! We're gonna get out of this. I promise. We're almost there. We're almost there, baby.
They're getting through the fence. Keep going. Find a way out of here. Come on. Go. Move it. Get to the highway.
What?
Go. You got Sarah. I cannot run him.
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there. Hurry.
Daddy, we can't leave him.
He's gonna be fine. We're almost there.
They're getting closer. Dad?
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
Hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
Calling themselves the Fireflies, have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
Checkpoint's still open.
Well, you got a few hours left until curfew.
We better hurry up then.
I got served the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for
look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. Must be running low again. Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking out.
It's all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static in here. Just play cool.
All right. Drive on through.
You see who I need? There you go. What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Get out of here! Go!
Come on, get out of here. Much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right? They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the east tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this. Let there be light. Freaks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. Let's grab our gear. Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Yeah, not a lot of ammo.
All right, Texas. Boost me up.
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Go on.
Got it.
Be careful.
When am I not?
That a trick question? Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
You got your ways.
It's got to be around here somewhere.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload. Hold up. Spores.
hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time. There's our culprit.
Body's not. Her eyes and ears up.
We should be able to fit through here. Oh, shit!
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. Easy. She's up. Watch it, watch it.
Help me. Broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do? Poor bastard.
Jesus. Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
After you.
Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Be a dear, would you? Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Close.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Shut it. Pick up that ammo. I'm sure we'll need it. Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today?
I heard you not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Okay. Can you do that?
You touch it, you buy it. Where do you think you're going?
Sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Who's that?
Don't ask. I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
You're dead, asshole.
Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
Dang, it's writing blank checks. Shit, not going through here. Hey, push me up.
All right, come on.
Give me your hand. There you go. Over here, Joel. More Robert's guys.
Shit, I see him.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call.
He's quiet, Texas.
Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street, and all these soldiers showed up with a group of about five civs, all in handcuffs.
Let me guess.
Fireflies?
Yep. They lined them up against the wall, and bang, 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 they just executed all of them.
Holy shit.
Yeah, I hear it's like that all over the city. They're cracking down on them hard.
Yeah. I got a cousin with them.
Seriously?
Yeah. The idiot thinks he's gonna save the world. Hope he's all right.
Search the area.
Consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Just do another once over and then head out. Getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he holing up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
I think I heard something.
Something over there.
Shit here.
Then let's get on with it.
Good shot.
I got you now, asshole! Look, man, we can work something out, okay?
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this. There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north. Lost our contacts in the south. I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff. Fuck Robert. That rat better be good for him. If he is, then what? I'm telling you, don't tremble. We better get the strategy.
You're insane.
Going outside the wall is suicide.
Well, plenty of other smugglers do it. What do you think's gonna happen here once supplies run out?
I'll still take my chances in here.
Get him!
Way to go, Tex.
Watch my back.
office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go get him. Want to talk, Robert?
We ain't got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert.
Joel, this way. The guns. You want to tell us what guns are?
Yeah, sure. It's complicated. Just hear me out on this.
We won't have to look very far.